The almond flavour is to die for. A little bit of coffee. Guys, for something so simple